A memorial will be held this morning for Dr. Brian Jack. The Tyler Lee High School graduate was a passenger on American Airlines Flight 77 that crashed into the Pentagon. Jack, who was the son of Tyler educators, worked for the Department of Defense for 23 years before his passing. He'll be remembered during a ceremony at the elementary school that bears his name. Students and staff will wear red, white, and blue, and there will be a presentation of the colors in honor of Patriot Day.